Hi, hello friends, welcome to my channel Job Career. Today I'm going to talk about forest guards jobs in India. This job is conducted by Institute of Wood Science and Technology in Bangalore. 3 vacancies are there for this job. This qualification is plus 2 pass with the science group. Then salary is 19,900. Then minimum age limit is 18 to 27 years old candidates can apply this job. Last date for this application 15th May 2020. You have to send this filled application to the Director, Institute of Wood Science and Technology, 18th Cross, Malleshwaram, Bengaluru, 560003. You should stick it one photo on the application form. Along this application form, 2 additional photos also you have to keep inside. While sending the application form, must you should be self-attest the photocopies of educational certificate and age proof certificate. They will call for written exam for only shortlisted candidates. See here, the 13th point is very important. The post applied for may be indicated on the top of envelope, specifically in capital letter. Suppose if you are writing in small letter, maybe they will reject your application. So be careful to write the envelope cover. This is the application form. Once you see this clearly, if you need any details about this job, you can see my description box. All the best for your job. Best of luck. If you like this video, like and comment, and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.